रानी मुखर्जी चेयर्स विमेन क्रिकेटर्स एट द स्क्रीनिंग ऑफ पोर कजन्स ऑफ मिलियन डॉलर बेबीज. शी प्लेड अ स्वैशबकलिंग हीरोइन स्मैशिंग सिक्सेस आउट ऑफ द क्रिकेट फील्ड इन हर लास्ट फिल्म दिल बोले हड़प्पा एंड नाउ एक्ट्रेस रानी मुखर्जी हैज टर्न स्पोक्स पर्सन फॉर द कॉज ऑफ विमेन क्रिकेटर्स. द बॉन्ग ब्यूटी गॉट वोकल अबाउट द स्पोर्ट एट द स्पेशल स्क्रीनिंग ऑफ द डॉक्यूमेंट्री फिल्म पोर कजन्स ऑफ मिलियन डॉलर बेबीज ऑन इंडियन वुमेन्स क्रिकेट टीम इन द नेशनल कैपिटल ऑन थर्सडे.
As women, we all are proud to be women, and to see the girls playing with so much of passion, I think that makes me very, very excited. Because as an actor, I'm really passionate about my job, and I think girls are great and the best in all fields. And today, I'm here to support them, and I think as Jyoti Radhitya said, I think we all should put in our best a little bit so that we can encourage them and we can help them.
Also present at the event was Anjum Chopra, former captain of the Indian women's cricket team, and Jyotiraditya Madhav Rao Sindhya, member of Board of Control for Cricket in India's Disciplinary Committee.
Women in our country are a treasure trove of talent, of human resource. And if any country has to be a developed one, a progressive one, not only do we need to celebrate the talent of our ladies and our women, but we need to make sure that we nurture it, we progress it, and we aid it and encourage it as much as we do in other fields.
The 27-minute film was shot over a span of 4 years in South Africa, Australia, England, West Indies and India, and includes footage from various matches as well as even from the girls' changing room. Damanjivit Purnima for ANI.